Lars Brännström is the deputy head of the business area Kockums at Saab, and he spoke to me about the company's focus at Euronaval 2024 and their overall naval offering. So Lars, what's Saab's focus here at Euronaval?
Well, we have a number of different focuses. Of course, one of the biggest things that we're doing here is that we're introducing the autonomous ocean core, which is a totally new product that we have developed over the past year. And we're now showcasing it live with a data link from Docksta, where we are actually driving the CB90 platform. And we can show on the screens here, allow customers to actually look at how it autonomously maneuvers or allow them to actually drive the combat boat about 1,800 kilometers away from where the boat actually is. So that's a big thing for us. Then, of course, we have the combination of all the other stuff that we are doing in the underwater domain, the combat management systems, the different weapon suites that we have, and of course we have the nice global eye that we have in the background as part of the exhibition as well. So it's quite a broad range that we are presenting. Mm.
And you mentioned the autonomous ocean core. Is there anything else going on in the autonomous sort of domain here at Euronaval?
Yeah, if you look around at the exhibition, you can see that essentially most companies, both from small size to larger size, they are presenting different things in the autonomous area. So just as we are doing, both on the USVs, the surface vessels, as well as the underwater vessels, where we obviously have some legacy as well, a lot of the companies are focusing on the autonomy element, which is a relatively new term when it comes to the naval domain.
And are there like new companies that are just focusing on this, or are there some of the bigger players also getting involved?
Absolutely newer players, like I would say more or less pop-up companies that are presenting something. Interestingly enough, if you compare us with what the competitors are showing here, they are showing models of things that they intend to build. They are showing PowerPoints on things they are going to do, etc. What we are demonstrating is a live demo of an autonomous platform with an autonomous core system. And I've seen no one else doing that at this exhibition.
And from Saab's wider perspective, is it just focusing on the Baltic Sea or is it a global thing?
Just look at the people that have been coming to the stand, what we're doing in the other areas of the world, like Asia, with our Singaporean customers, I think they have been here 2 days in a row with different delegations. We're meeting with the German Navy, we're meeting with the French Navy, and so on. So there's quite a large international interest for what we are actually doing.
And so finally, since the last Euronaval, Sweden and Finland have joined NATO. How has that changed things in the naval domain?
Well, I actually think it is a game changer for us. Previously, especially our competitors could say things like, well, Sweden doing nice things, Saab doing nice things, but they are not really NATO. They are not NATO interoperable and so on. That has not been true, but that sort of argument can no longer be used. So we see more customers, more industrial partners coming, wanting to talk to us now that we are part of NATO. So I just see it as a positive thing.
Great, thank you very much.
Thank you.